Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix error code 770 in Star Wars Battlefront 2. So first of all, search for CMD in this search bar at the bottom left corner. Right-click on Command Prompt and tap on Run as Administrator. A pop-up comes up, simply tap on Yes. Here in this Command Prompt box, type in this code and hit Enter. Next, paste in this code and hit Enter. Now paste in the next code, and again hit enter. Once you're done with it, type in exit to exit this command prompt window. Next, search for control panel in the search bar at the bottom left, and then click on this option. Once this window opens up, search for network and sharing center and tap on it. Click on your network adapter, and then click on properties. From here, select Internet Protocol 4, and then click on properties. Select use the following DNS server and then type 8.8.8.8 in this box, and then in the next box, type in 8.8.4.4. Click OK and close this window. Then launch the game and your problem should hopefully be fixed. Well, that's how you fix error code 770 in Star Wars Battlefront 2. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.